The darkness following me tonight has wagered a deal. Will your disappearance bear any meaningful relation to my life's work, and therefore be retrieved as a tragic turn? Or will it remain a meaningless act perpetrated by a pernicious impersonal force? I prefer to not make a choice, so it follows me every night. I'd rather look for your voice guiding me through illusion to my destination.